According to Nipa Kutubu District Administrator Robin Peep, on behalf of the leaders, the first and major reason being the business of smuggling alcohol into the Likabian provinces of Southern Highlands and Hela Province. Many accidents, including the 6 deaths along Yalibu Highway recently and the death of a former Mendi District Affairs Officer some months ago, were caused by drunk and careless driving. The leaders are calling on Southern Highlands and Hela Provincial Government to strictly monitor and stop it permanently, and law enforcers who are involved must pay higher penalties. The other major problem is the poor road conditions, resulting in accidents and many vehicles, including locally owned PMVs, breaking down daily. The road is mainly used by heavy vehicles meant for the LNG project. They are also blaming a locally owned transport company contracted to the LNG project for not managing issues of road-associated problems and are instead using the Defence Force and Mobile Police. They said the issues along the highway need proper management to handle them and want ExxonMobil under Esso Highlands to handle these issues. Leaders who said these sentiments include Nipa LNG President John Titus, Poroma LLG President Andrew Kidd, and former PNG APO Association President Weso Ipopi. They want the government authorities to do something immediately about the issue. Paul Lokey, National MTV News.